Hey guys, this is my Ceratogyrus Darlingi, and this is a cat and husbandry video. Yeah, so this is my first tarantula species. First tarantula died. I'll say more about later. So there is she. Is obese. Yeah, I fed her the last time a superworm. Not a superworm, no. It's her roach. Yeah. Now she's obese. And this is a fossorial old world. I mean, she stays more in her bowl. But occasionally she drinks water. Play with roaches, yeah. With dead roaches. A roach died just because it was in the water. And she ignored it. And, I mean, this little roach. So, I'm in this roach. Those are just the previous foods. I know a lot of people say you should take out the food after they eat. But isn't it just the carapace of the food, and yeah. So, this is the Ceratogyrus Darlingi, Rear-horned Baboon. Because she has a horn. Yeah, here she has a horn. Yeah. She comes from Yemen, from Botswana, from South Africa. That's her. She comes from Africa. And I'm trying to handle her. I forgot. So if you want to see more of those videos with Karen husbandry, comment down below with which tarantula, with my Lesiodora parahibana, that girl, with my Acanthoscuria geniculata, my Archipelma amori, my Monocentropus balfouri, or my Brazilian blue, Trinopelma seismai. And this is the video for her. The video with the pokey, I think I upload it. And yeah, this is the roach carapace, the roach molted side, yeah, because the roach, I was the roach, I tried to feed her in the feeding video. In that feeding video, you didn't see her eating, because after I end that video, then she grabbed the roach. I don't like that thing better. Let's handle. I know how I should pick her. Not in the right angle. I don't know. Come. No. She's obese and yeah. This is her. This is me handling an old world. You can handle an old world, but if you know her personality or his personality, can be my, like my Balfouri, but my Balfouri now is chilled. Was super crazy. It's a super cute girl, and I need to be aware because she can fall and rupture her abdomen. No, please, please, girl. Please, 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 please. So this is a cute little girl. Her venom isn't too dangerous. And yeah, she's not the most colorful tarantula, but she's super beautiful. And she can grow up to 6 inches, 15 centimeters. Yeah, 15 centimeters. And I will make the video about my first tarantula, like was the Ceratogyrus Darlingi. That one died, yeah, seen that video. And the cause of that girl's death was she had a bad mold, lost two legs, and she didn't grow much like this girl. And I was worried, and I was worried about her. And the next day after she molded, I found her dead in her bowl. But she stayed in this enclosure, and that girl died. I changed the substrate, I washed the hide and all stuff, and now she's staying in here. Bad things actually happened when this. The most of the problem, they are like babies or juveniles, slings or juveniles, because yeah. And this is my second tarantula. I know I bought them at the same time. That was the first one. I mean, those were the last tarantula of that guy. From my bought them, and I said, and I wanted just that one because that one was a bit bigger, and I bought both of them because yeah. So this is her super cute little girl, and so. I will say you. When I found that girl dead, first I think was a parasite. But no, I verify it wasn't a parasite. That was just super tiny and wasn't prepared for that mold to happen. And unfortunately, she died. I will approach the end of the video. If you liked her, press the like button. Comment with which tarantula I should make the next video. With I don't know. But not with Pokey, because I made a video with Pokey. At the time I filmed this, the video is upload. And yeah. So that was the video. If you liked her, like. If you didn't, you are free to thumbs it down. Subscribe, comment, share, all the good stuff, and peace.